Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Professor Chris Whitty's slide earlier this evening was very, very clear. We were on track to ease all restrictions next week until the Delta variant hit our shores and took off in the UK. So apart from the late decision to red list India, could the Secretary of State explain why it was on the 19th of April he told this House that the Delta variant was a variant of concern and there would be surge testing, yet it was not officially designated a variant of concern until the 6th of May. This is important because that is what unlocked the surge testing. So why was there a delay of 17 days? What impact does he think this delay has had on the spread and therefore on today's announcement?
I took action to tackle this variant before it was designated even as a variant under investigation because I was worried about what was happening in India. So in a way, the Honourable Lady makes my point for me. On the Delta variant, we acted before it was recommended as a variant of concern by the scientific process. In fact, I have kicked off a review of that process because I think it is the process and the scientific advice that should advise me that a variant of concern. But having looked and seen the data in India, we took action even before it was recommended.